Okay, Hall of Fame by the script. So there's not a hell of a lot going on in the very first verse. It's all just really piano. There's not even any bass from what I can tell. There's a little bit of piano playing some bass notes, but that's about it. So I've got it all written out for you, all the parts here, including the little solo at the end. So I'll pop that up at the end of the vid. So everything kicks in the chorus. So it sounds like this. We've got a G minor. Okay, so we've got on the E string in A, we've got 3 and 5. You can then go to 6 and 8 on the A and D strings, to E flat chord. You're gonna jump down to a B flat here, 6 and 8. And then up to here, 8 and 10 on the A and D chord strings. Okay, cool. So alternatively, you could play the whole bar chords. We're gonna play these in the second verse. So that's barring the whole third fret. Gonna play an E minor here in the third fret. There's your G minor. And then we're gonna go up to an E flat, which is barring the sixth fret. And then we're gonna play in the D, G, and B strings. Then we're playing an E shaped bar chord here. So we're going 6, 8, 8, 7, 6, 6. And then here we're playing an A shaped F chord. So this goes 8, 8, 10, 10, 10. Just play the top 5 strings. Cool. Okay, now you could also, if you're one in that first chorus, there is, I think there's some guitar, but I'm not sure. But if there is a guitar, it's not really playing the big huge bar chords. You could do that if you're doing this on acoustic or something. You could play a nice little inversion like this. So this here is your G minor. Turn it up a bit. And this is your E flat here. So we're going 3, 3, 3, G string. All these notes are majorly on the G, B, and E strings. Then we're going to a D shape in the third fret. Cool, so that's 3, 4, 3. Awesome, and then we're gonna just do, been playing the whole B flat bar chord, we're just gonna go D, G, and B here and play those 3 strings. And then we're going to go down to an E flat. We're doing an F bar chord, but we're just gonna go 1, 1, and 3. Second time through, just to make it sound a little bit nicer, we'll change those inversions around a bit. We'll do our G minor again, and we'll do our E flat the same, but we'll do our B flat up here. So that's going to go 6, 6, and 7, and then a D shape in the fifth fret, which would go 5, 6, 5. Okay, so 2 options. 3 actually, or bar chords. Or alternatively, you could also play a lower F down here. Alright, cool. And then the other option is the inversions. We've got. Which will bring it up quite nicely. All right, okay, so there's also a really main part, is probably if you were the only guitarist in the band, you could play the other piano part, which goes like this. So this here, we just got 2 fingers, we're gonna be on the 11th fret on the B string and the 12th fret on the G, and we're going. Now I would definitely, actually it does sound quite good downstroke, but if you're not too quick with your downstrokes, do up and downstrokes. And we go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and, sorry, I just need to write this down here. We've got 3. Okay, so we do. And just gonna finish in the 10th fret on the B string. And leave a little bit of a note there. You'll see that when we do the demonstration. Okay, cool. Now, in the second verse, we've got an acoustic guitar. Now, this isn't very clean, but that is just playing the bar chords again, and it's going. Very very slightly, very clean, definitely not that dirty. So that's coming in. Okay, so chorus, we've all got that part with the and the other parts. And then there's a little solo which goes like this. Now that comes at 223. And then busts into another nice little solo, okay? So this comes right at the end of that chorus. Where it does those. Alright, cool. So we've got 10th fret on the B string, 12th fret on the D, and 10th fret on the G. So it goes pretty easy. Cool. And then we come in with this next little melody, which goes... Right. And we're just going to slide down from the 10th to the 8th. Alright, cool. So, that will all sound like this. Sliding down, of course, a bit more powerless and a bit more grunty. Alright, so let's go through and play with the whole song. Right, here we go. So let's chuck this baby on. Okay, first time through, I'm just going to play the straight chords for the chorus, and we'll fill those inversions at the end. Alright, yeah.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
Yeah. Nice. Okay, all right, so they're all the main parts of the Hall of Fame. Hope you enjoyed it. Have lots of fun. You got lots of options there. You could probably do it with three or four guitars if you had all the bits and pieces. Otherwise, choose your favourite bits and mix them up and move them around throughout the song. Awesome, thanks for tuning in. Great to see you.